I'm going to be doing the LCD replacement on a Dell 3110. Before you replace the LCD, you want to disconnect the battery. So to do that, you just flip the unit over and loosen the bottom cover screws. Once the screws are loosened, you can take your spudger and take the bottom cover off. Once the bottom cover is off, you can disconnect the battery cable from the motherboard. We do this to make sure there are no shortages with the motherboard or the LCD. Now you can just put your bottom cover back on to prevent any scratching on the parts. Now to take the LCD out, just open the unit up. You can take a metal spudger and start up in one corner and unclip it. Now you can flip it over and disconnect the LCD cable from the back of the LCD. There's also part of the LCD cable connected into this board on the back of the LCD. You can just disconnect that as well. Now you can grab your new LCD and begin putting it in by reconnecting the LCD cable. And reconnecting this cable to the PCB board. Once those are reconnected, you can pop the LCD back into the top cover. Once the LCD is back in, you just want to reconnect the battery. So you can take your spudger and take the bottom cover back off. Once the bottom cover is removed, you can reconnect the battery cable back into the motherboard. And then put the bottom cover back on. And tighten the screws back up. To verify that the replacement was successful, you can plug the unit in. If it does not turn on right away, you might have to hit the power button, but if it turns on and it gets to this screen, then that means the replacement was successful. Now I'm going to unplug it to make sure that the battery is working correctly. And if you unplug it and it is still on, then that means the battery is working. So you could shut the unit back down.